Alrighty. I am in the Vulture. About to start her up. Just got a new patch. A couple hours ago. Let her power up real quick. What patch did they give us? We are on patch 318 V, Victor. And I haven't done much testing, but I do like the Vulture. I am going to go out and try a couple things with the Vulture. Making my own tools for one. And see how many boxes I can bring back at once without any trouble. What are our fixes? Ooh, they fixed 30,000 error message upon attempting to rejoin PU. A UI shopping kiosk. Can't move after closing shop kiosk with X UI button. Huh, I haven't had that problem. There's a lot of fixes. More fixes than there are known issues, at least listed. Okay, let's go ahead and open her up. Launch. I know I hit in. There we go. Guess I wasn't hitting in. I think I'm going to go to Port Trestler first and check in with the clinic. That's just the smart thing to do.
And please visit again.
Okay, where am I over here? Vulture is not the fastest leaving the atmosphere. Somebody's already lit me up. So judging by chat earlier, it seems like there's a lot of people starting to go after people's cargo. Which is fine. We're testing. Gavroy. Constellation. I usually turn off cruise control before I hit quantum leap. Sometimes, every once in a while, I'll freeze up and I will just cruise control right into whatever I'm aiming at, usually a moon. Don't usually hit a station when that happens, usually fly right by it, but still. Always important to save time by checking in at the space station. So if I die, get blowed up, I'll start up here instead of down there. It's not so bad at 18 because it's got a much thinner atmosphere. A lot easier to get out. Where? Everything. kind of heading into the sun. Stanton. So much extra room. Whoa. Not that much room, I guess. I'm good. Keep forgetting I don't have to get out and go to the back. I can go out the front. You don't even really need that ladder either. So I'm going to do two things up here. Actually, you know, I don't think I'm going to buy a multi-tool. This money's no object, so I can make my own repair. I do want to test out repairing, so I'm going to do some more damage purposely to see if I can actually do any kind of repair.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Please visit us again. Goodbye. Let's see how fast this works. A couple patches ago, this would not store. And I think it's in a known issue as taking a long time to store or not storing at all. I'm almost sure that is a known issue. Known issue. Characterization, selling, floating. Lots of recopy, mission, personal delivery. Ship vehicle, impounded vehicles. Impounded ships do not finish transferring to storage and are no longer retrievable. Well, that's not quite what the known issue is. This one's just not storing. Now, what you can do, hopefully you don't get another known issue, you can call another ship.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
And it'll automatically make the other ship get put away if it works right. Now, let's hope that I didn't copy the cutter, because that is another known issue. Hopefully I don't have two cutters now. And I do not. So it looks like they fixed that, where it's just giving you a duplicate ship. We're gonna go ahead and expedite
that. Your
insurance
claim has been sent. Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility.
Thank you very much. Now, let's call it.
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
That's
welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
A little bit annoying. I wouldn't call it an issue per se. Nope. It made another cutter. And now the vulture is getting transferred. Now, hopefully when I come back, it'll be retrievable. It just takes time. It's almost like it's realistic because your ship's being transferred to a garage for storage. You just can't get it back immediately now. Ooh, it said claim.
We'll
try a different screen.
The ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
So it's still copying or duplicating ships.
Please visit us again.
What the heck?
Goodbye.
And now it's booting you out.
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Two cutters. The vulture can be retrieved though, so that's mostly fixed. It's almost more realistic now. So, what am I going to get? I am going to, for immersion, I'm going to go up to the, what is it called? The cargo bay. Because from there you can, cargo center, you can use the terminal to put food and water right onto your ship. And I'm going to take off combat armor while I work and put on work clothes and see what that does. I should probably just wear like one of these instead of my light armor unit that doesn't really fit what I'm going to do at all. This looks pretty cool, I guess. So, terminal. We're going to put it on the vulture. So this is the real reason you want your ship to be stored. I could wear any of this stuff, but I'm not. I'm going to just wear regular clothes. Guess I should get yellow clothes. You know what? Let's type in yellow. I hardly ever type in. Whoa. Really? There's nothing? I guess I didn't spell yellow right. We'll get some boots. We're gonna get a I don't want the jacket. Oh yeah, I do. I'll take that. I guess there's no yellow pants up here. Some of the places have like all yellow stuff. I don't really want that vest. Don't need that. Take the gloves. So I just need pants and a helmet. Well, let me delete that. Really? Here we go. Okay, so I need... I got footwear. I need legwear. This one will work. Yellow enough. Green, I guess. How about Twilight? It's kind of slow. It's really slow. It didn't time out, though. And let's put on a helmet for no reason at all. Hat. White, blue, black. Okay, let's get drinks. We'll put 5 on. For some reason, they didn't put water in here. I'm not sure why. And this is purely emergent. I'm not... There's no way I'm going to stay out there that long. It'll probably 30K and kill everything. But you never know. This one doesn't have the meals ready to eat. We'll get a chocolate. So I'm going to make everything else. I already have a tractor beam. Go ahead and grab a couple of waters. Nope, can't store it. So that's something that's not working this patch, is you can't store water from while you're holding it. You gotta grab it. And it looks like that server's slow and I can't grab the water. Really? I can grab everything but the water. And that song is on repeat again. Alright, so I can drop it, I can drink it, I can place it, but I can't store it. I have no idea why. And now I can't grab it. So let me place it. I won't buy any more. Place, please. That's weird. And now I can store it. Okay, I'm not gonna be out there that long. Oh, that's my rifle. Okay. Let me make sure I got everything. Clothing. Oh yeah, it's on the Vulture. That's the one thing. If you put it right on the ship, you can't see it until you're on the ship. So if I've forgotten something, it's just forgotten. And I don't think there's anything in Galleria. Oh yeah, I have to not forget to stop at the hospital. I don't think there's anything here I need. Oh yeah, I want to get a... They have my favorite size 1 quantum drive, which is the Voyage. Quantum drive. 1 Voyage, please. Dankeschön. Goes down to 99,000. So I will not buy one of these, though. I usually get the Cambio. Now I can make these. So it costs a lot of material to make it. Way more than 320 Alpha UEC worth of material, but it's kind of neat you make your own stuff. Hopefully you'll be able to customize it soon. You know what? They don't have a stealth shield here. Guardian's a good shield. How much is that one? 19? No, I'm just going to take the stock. Quantum drive is good. But power plant... They do have a slipstream. You know what? We're going to test out the and see if the VMA is keeping your components in. So we got a slipstream. Oh, did I really just do that? Oh yeah, slipstream's a power plant, not a... Slipstream sounds like it's a quantum drive, but it's a power plant. Got a power plant. And I'm gonna get a snowblind. It's a size one, right? So I got a quantum drive, I got a power plant, I got a cooler. What am I forgetting? There's no shield. I'm gonna get a guardian shield just because. Just because. Actually, a bracer's a military. That guardian used to be the shield to get. Size 2 nightfall guardian. Let's go back to the shield. I don't think these are different than the scrapers that come with the... Whoa, they're a lot cheaper. I need to... You know what? I'm going to buy these just so I can compare them to what's on the ship already. There, I didn't realize they were that cheap. Do a little side-by-side. Wow, who was breathing hard? Is that me? And we'll get a guardian just because. Because I'm probably going to have to recopy anyway. Okay. So let's do this now. For some reason the retaliators... I can look at the retaliator. I shouldn't be able to look at the retaliator. It should be down on 18. There's the other cutter. And the bolt. Salvage head. So, oh, maybe it's another utility. Okay, let me go back. Whoa. You know, it only had... Last time I looked at this, they weren't all highlighted. I didn't realize it had two of each. I thought it was a UI glitch. So, we're gonna get rid of one. Maybe I'll go back and just buy it on, stealth it all out. Slipstream. Voyage. The bulwark is that a civilian? It's industrial. And seem like it didn't take it, but they're in there. I know they're in there. I see I have ballistics in, which won't help. So what do I have available? I have a sense scraper module. So there's one on each one. So are these different? I can't speak. The available ones? Size 1, size 1, grade 1. Extraction 0.05, 0.15. And that's the trawler scraper module. And this one is... Ooh. I wonder if I can take these with me. Probably won't be able to change them out there, though. I guess I need to go to Urkel and really look and see what the differences are. Trawler scraper module. A braid. Cinch. 60 to 70% efficient. Scrape more hull in one pass with the trawler scraper module while the area is larger. And the other module is less efficient due to intense heat generating more burn off, making the trawler ideal module to use when job is speed over efficiency. Huh. So there's a speed over efficiency. That's kind of cool. And then the other one looks like you already have one of those, the abrade. Scent scraper. $85 to $100. Scent is a small focus beam. Perfect for extracting resources from every nook and cranny of the hull. Requires more time to move recycled material. It's excellent for extracting rate. Will make the added effort worth it. Huh. Something to think about. So either speed and efficiency, speed over efficiency, and nook and cranny over the wide one I usually use. Alright, so let's go to... We're not going to change that this time. I am going to put it on the ship and see if I can... I don't think you can change it like a consumable out. You can with the other one. Like on the Prospector. So it's not going to show. I have to go to a different screen and come back. And look, it made a new cutter. It copied the cutter, but it didn't put paint on it. And it didn't put the new weapon that I put on the other cutter. It just copied it. They copied a default cutter and sent it up here. Ugh. Wow. Before, it would copy it however you had it configured. Now it's just sending the default mode. Alright, so never mind that. I'll go back to the Vulture and I should see what I actually did to it. So it's a wee bit of a bug with a pretty quick walk around. It's a polish, more or less. So I'm going to buy those three things again just to be stealthed out. Not that stealth really matters, but at this point in the game. Cooler. Snowblind.
I'm not even supposed to be here today.
I love what you're supposed to be here today. Slipstream. Not quantum drive. Shield generator. Guardian. So a wee bit of working around. Oops. And the music is on repeat. I need to change that. Again. I do like this little piece, but... Next song, please. Let's take some... Oh, I left the flare down at 18. So, Snowblind. Slipstream. I didn't even mark that in the issue count, so that I was only getting one component per class or per type. Okay. Go. Cutter. At least this is going away faster. This part, just changing ships, was taking 30 to 45 seconds before. So, okay. I'm all switched up. Might actually be able to escape a ambush if I'm turn on the quantum drive really fast. Not going to the food court. So was there anything else I needed here? Don't need any weapons. I always feel like I'm forgetting something. There's nothing here I need. Ooh, it's 7 o'clock. To get a quick, what is it, hot dogs here? Quick hot dog and a drink. Veggie dog or a yakisoba dog. Oh, this is still not working. You have to go over here and hit this veggie dog. And eat it like Homer Simpson. Really? 99%? I feel like they've been playing with the hydration and food levels. You still can't buy one while you're holding a can unless you do it like that. I think I dropped it. Okay, you have to drop it before you can buy another one. Not sure if that's a bug or a feature. But as per a dev question, if you're at 100% and you drink another can, you actually do get more hydration. They didn't say how much more hydration. Like, do you get, can you get to 200%? Or is it 150%? 120%?
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
All right, let's head on out. Cut stuff up.
Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Hangar 3. So nice to have little hangars for little ships, smaller ships. Even though this time I did remember to put my helmet back on. Whoa, what's that? So in this case, I still don't need to go through the door. I love that you can't just walk up to the ladder and start climbing up it. You have to actually click on it now. And I can get into the chair or just wander in there. I should start it up before I make sure I grabbed all the clothing. Even though this is a size, I think this is a size one ship. It's a size, everything's size one. Let it power up.
Your systems are online.
And now let's see. Vehicle. Uh-oh. Oh, it's already on the ship. That's right. Why is that so small? So I'm going to take a chance on losing. You know what? I am going to... If I lose everything, I just lose everything. I'm going to take everything off. Not local. Okay, that's weird that that's so small. I don't know why I did that. Everything in the ship. I didn't buy boots. Yeah, I did. I don't remember buying boots. This is probably a silly hat to put on while you do this. It's a shame you can't carry weapons or you can't even have a healing device on. You know why you can't? I can't do the immersion because I can't carry. Oh. Oh, that's on the ship. That's why. I can't carry. Come on. So much for the immersion factor of this playthrough. Like me, the game can't find anything. Come on. Really? So the ship's not showing up. That's annoying. Because now I have to wait. Otherwise I can't move in it. I forgot you can't carry a multi-tool while you're wearing civilian or wearing non-armor or undersuit. It's, I can't believe they didn't fix that early on. Why you can't carry a small pistol, a multi-tool, really anything. I don't think you can even heal yourself with the healing tool without an undersuit being on. And if this would ever load, I don't understand why this is going so slow all of a sudden. There's no external box here on this one, I don't think. No, there's no external quick. Local loads really fast. I don't really have much personal space. There's nothing. Oh, look at that. I'm still grayed out. So this is, I'm probably going to have to log. El Bunko. I don't know why the inventory is still struggling so much. Two patches in. And it's still... Oh, pockets are showing up. It's weird that local pops up, but not your personal inventory. Ay, ay, ay. What's chat saying? Let me get off the ship and get back on. Maybe it'll reset something. I don't know what. See that now personal's loading really fast. It's not dithering, but when you get on the ship, let's go try the back of the ship. I don't know how that would make any difference, but... Don't know why that worked, but it worked. So, next time your inventory doesn't work, get off the ship. Get back on the ship. Go on a different part of the ship. So let's open up the... Backpack? I don't see my multi-tool now. Nope, can't carry multi-tool. And I'm almost sure... I hate when it does that. I can't carry this either. I can't carry anything. And for some reason, I can't put it back in. Oh, there we go. All right, so we're not even going to take clothes. That's just silly. I completely forgot. You can't use your work clothes. Not exactly a utility outfit. But you know what? I'm going to leave that stuff in the vehicle. Actually, is there room in my backpack for this? Why my backpack is down there. Plenty of room. The backpack is on the bottom now. Nothing in the vehicle. Nothing I need in local, unless I just want a chili chill. I mean, what am I gonna do with it? It's just a shame that you can't do anything without undersuit on, and this stuff doesn't go over an undersuit. I'm gonna take these out on the off chance that you can EVA and replace, which I highly doubt you can do. All right, let's go do what I'm on this stream to do. Go strip some ships. I still love that. So these are the shield generators, too. A and B. What's this? Fuel tank. Shield generator. Nothing? Really? There's nothing over here? Just a shield. Fuel tank and a shield generator. Nothing here, nothing here. I think there is a quantum drive here. Life support. Two shield generators. Life support. Cooler, cooler. Power plant, power plant. What's missing? Nothing. Power plant. Coolers. Shield generators. Quantum drive. Everything's right there. Pretty neat. Pretty neat. Call the ATC. Punch in the coordinates. And I'm not going to go to the station. Something goes wrong, I'm gonna come back here. I didn't check in at the hospital. Crap. Oh well, if I die, I'm going back down there. It's not that big inconvenience. It is a slight inconvenience, though. 18 is a pretty friendly atmosphere to come out of. Turn off chat so I can see. what I'll probably be doing in real life is playing a mobile game while you quantum all over the verse. Playing a little Rise of Empire. Yeah, I got the Voyage. It's a little faster than the other one. Almost there. So also one of the known issues is it pretty much warns you not to get out of the seat while you're QTing, because you will get left behind. Or there's a high chance, it actually says there's a high chance you will get left behind. Your ship will just take off. Which that's an ongoing bug, it's off and on, but when I give a warning, definitely not gonna do it. So usually I wait for the quantum drive to fully do its little thing, complete its spooling before I go into the next one. Especially in the PTU. The slower you do things in the PTU, the happier everybody is. I get messed with today. I mean, if I go to the first one I see, I'm probably gonna get messed with. Let's try to fly off a little bit. We're heading south. We'll check out this one. Couple of rock. Here we go. We'll go way out here to 11. 265 west. Guess I can check the... see what it is before I get there. It's... is it a rock? Scanning's not working. It's a rock. I'm not sure what the distance is for scanning. Definitely not scanning anything. That's supposed to be it? I'm not scanning a damn thing. Looks like a rock. Damn it. This is not going to tell me it's a rock until I'm like right there on top of it. Wow. Gotta get a lot closer now. Alright, which direction do I want to head? It just came... oh. Here we go. Go back over. I wish you could mark where you've been so you don't keep going back to the same circle, circling back around to the same spot, which I think I'm about to do. turn on chat, see if anybody's doing anything out here. Yeah, that little ship gets going fast pretty quick. If you're not careful, you go right past what you want. That one's a rock. Let's head out to that one. Man, these are misleading. I just don't know if I've already been to this one. I really hate that. I think they may, either a lot of people have been out scavenging, salvaging, or they've scaled it back a little bit. Oh, this looks like a scavenge or salvage. Yes. What do we got? What do we got? I like it when they're just pieces. I do like the pieces. So we're gonna fill up one box. I think I left it checked, so we'll fill up two boxes. And which one am I on? Out of range. Really out of range? And I'm gonna use a braid. Try to make this neat and go and like eat it like popcorn or popcorn like corn on the cob. We're a quarter of a way filled up already. That was fast. And I have been turning it off while it does this. I don't know if it's just wasting. It's not registering when you're filling right now until it ejects that box. It always starts at zero, it seems like. If you just keep going no matter what, you don't get a head start on the next box. At least I haven't. Now this box I'm working on now, I'm going to make a tool out of. Not a whole tool, just the piece they... Oh, I also forgot to smack into something to damage the ship. I guess I could run into this piece. These are the best, because these are thick pieces of armor, I'm guessing, and they fill the box out fast. Look at that. So now I have an obstruction. Put the shields all the way up. Go see what we can see. Too bad you just can't pick these up. Oh, it's got grab. I didn't see grab. Oh, it didn't let you. Too heavy to pick it. That wasn't saying that before. So I don't want to eject this one. Which tool do I want to make? I want to make, see the, that takes almost the entire, that's like $7,000 credits worth of material to make one multi-tool, which costs what, $450, $350? Tractor beam is 20, that's not bad, especially if you forget one, the time you save. So I'm going to make an attachment. And I guess I need to make this part too, the filler, the fill in a wreck. Store it. Now this next one works like ammo. I haven't been able to just grab and store. I've only been able to put it on my ammo belt, but we're gonna try to. See, that took, both of those took a quarter of my box. See, it won't let me just pick that up. You have to have an empty ammo slot. So again, you have to be in your suit. I left ammo back at the thing, I think. Uh-oh, it's messing around. Really? We're doing this now? Oh boy. No one's typing 30K. I don't know why it's not picking that up. Did it actually pick up the ammo? I have an open ammo spot. And it's still not letting me pick that up. Alright, let's try this. I only brought one of these. I don't think I can remove that. Oh man. I don't think I'm going to be able to do my little experiment on... I shouldn't have wore this outfit. It's not letting me pick up the... I can't take that off. The tractor beam. This is very annoying, let me tell you. My backpack doesn't have anything... It's not showing my backpack leg. Why is it not showing my backpack? Being really annoying right now. I don't know why it's not showing my backpack. And the vehicles, there's that. That's weird. And of course it's not gonna open up. Being very slow right now. So everything seems to be working, but the inventory is the only thing that's really funky right now. So we're going to do the old leave the ship. Not that it shouldn't do anything. Pez is goaded. I still don't know why I dance around like that. I'm glad my helmet's on because I did not check. Oh, my engines are on too. That's not good. Just out here chilling. Yes. Oh, that hasn't happened in a long time. Usually you just feather down. Okay. Backpack is showing up, loading now. So it doesn't hurt to leave the ship and come back. I guess. Well, if it would load. Yay. There's like nothing. Now that vehicle's not loading. Again. I wonder if it'll load when I leave it. I wonder if my backpack will load outside the ship. Why do you spin like a crazy man? Just stepping off. That does look like it's going to fly away. This almost looks like it's going to be a drone. Pretty neat looking. Not sure what that does. That's not where the components are either. They're down on the... Wait, maybe that is where the components... Nope, that's not where the components are. Components are... Maybe it is where the components are. No, because you go up... I'll look in a second. Nope, backpacks still don't want to work for some weird reason. No, chat's not helping. That drop down? No. That's kind of cool. Wonder where I'm gonna drop. Oh, come on. Might do a screenshot. Angles are all funny. I can't get a closer. Screen likes to jump. Sorry for the screenshot. That's the way to do it, I guess. Can I please get into my backpack? Bloody hell. So, okay, we're not doing that. We're just gonna fill up the... I don't know why I just did that. Whoa. Am I still gonna blow up my ship? So it doesn't like the backpack. The vehicle's not loading at all now. So not a good sign of what's going on. So I kind of think where I am with regard to the outside of the ship. So the quantum drive is back there. Okay, never mind. That is where everything is. It looked different from the other side. Everything is right there. So there's that. Wow, really? So when you use a tractor beam, you come in like a sparrow. When you just walk in, you land like an albatross. Okay, so... Alright, I'm done looking. Oops. I don't know what I just hit, but... Let's go ahead and fill this up. Shields back to normal. Oops, I put it on Clint. Oh yeah, that was almost already full. And I didn't turn it off, and it doesn't look like I got a jump. I think that material is just lost. I mean, I don't know. I'm not even sure where this armor hull is from. This is definitely my favorite type of piece to find. This part is working 100% better. Gave me a little scare right there. Please ensure that the conveyor belt is clear. Oh. You can hit eject, or you can check and it'll do that. You can just hit eject. Let it drop a little bit like that. Don't grab it early. It like messes with it if you grab it early. So we are a quarter of the way done. at least two more. That looks like I'm about to die. SCU worth of material on here. Okay. Pretty wife walking by. Okay, maybe just one box. 60, 70. I don't know if there's another side. This might be just one piece of armor from one side, but I have that whole strip to the right there to do also. This is why you don't want to waste material between ejections. There's another piece just over there. I imagine you would get more of this in a battle scene. Did I click something or did it just turn off? Oh, it's 7:30. I may have to do a quick break. It's almost gonna fill up another box. It's gonna be so close. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me. Come on, fill it up. Fill it up. So close. There we go. I was right. There were two whole boxes on there. I know what I'm doing out here. I've been doing this for weeks, days. Weeks? Days. Week and a half. Ish. Before I was turning off the mining and turning off the engine, but that's just dumb. I guess it is kind of smart to put the shields on full just in case it buys you a second bullet. Oh yeah, with the ballistics on wild, I'm probably not getting away. Even if I was 100% spooled and just had to hit jump. The delay between hitting B and those ballistics ripping through those two little shields. Oh yeah, it's 12, I said. I don't know why, this little 3D printer and how it boxes it is so cool. I just love it. I did not think I was gonna like salvaging at all. This is still there. I'm not sure why that's doing that. Oh, my backpack showed up. Okay, and then there's that. So, I only brought one tool, because in my head I was going to make a tool. I do want to try to repair, but I can't pick this. Maybe I can pick it up when I put this away. Got it, okay. So now that's on my ammo belt. I think. So I can put that in. So how do I put the tool in there? Are the lifeguard refill? That's not what's in there. Cambio. That's the attachment. So how do I put the ammo in there? Let's go out and try to... I don't think I have any damage to the ship, though. I don't know why I just did that. It's saying heal. Why is it saying heal? It's still grayed out. Everything takes forever. All right. Oh, look at that. When you jump, you don't do all that. I'm not sure why it's saying heal. I never added healing to anything. So now my backpack's not working again. Even though it's blue, leg, core, for whatever reason, my backpack's not working. Let me turn towards the sun so I can see my... Yeah, it's definitely saying heal. I'm not sure why it's saying heal. Whoa, I'll take it off out here. And I can't spin around and look at my... So that's there. Oh, I guess I can do that. Did it work? No, it did not work. I know I have an open spot, don't I? Yeah, it's in there. Attachment, it's in. It just, I guess you're healing the ship. I don't think the ship is damaged, so I can't really do anything. I don't know why it's saying healing though. The whole backpack not working is pissing me off. Because now I can't do anything until that fixes itself. I should have brought a second one. I guess I could make one. Why I put the... I guess I can make both. I can make a multi-tool and a tractor beam. Why is it still gray? Backpack is just being a deal. All right, I'm gonna get in the ship and I gotta AFK a second. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fall all over the place, I guess. That wasn't so bad. You're slow to get up though. Hopefully no one messes with me. Still can't. It's still grayed out. Alright, I am going to right back. Let's see if this works. Uh-oh, I don't see it. Give me 1 second to fix this. This isn't the right thing to put right here, but booyah. Right back. Let me turn off the mic. Hopefully I don't remember to get to turn the mic back on. Bad about that. Bad about that.
We'll be right back. Yeah, so that's it was very, very what's the word? Regulated, as I could only talk to people who were You're very quiet. Petina's thinking.
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Safe travels wherever your final destination may be. Obey all security and customs personnel at all times. Their job is your safety.
Please visit us again. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
From transforming worlds to exploring the stars, our Corp is proud to bring the
unit. West boarding call for all passengers of Starliner T-54 PEPD at gate 7. Last boarding call. The hatch
Please
will be sealed
again.
Shortly.
Clear of the doors. and share space with other travelers. Remember, all taking this journey.
Hi, how are you?
Hello there, chappy.
Tram now leaving the station. Stand clear of the doors.
What you doing?
Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location. Please visit us again.
It's kicking it up.
This is us.
doesn't stay.
ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
From the best in shopping, dining, and entertainment, be sure to visit New Babbage's renowned promenade.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Ready to upgrade? Located in the plaza, the factory line has all of microTech's latest offerings.
Please visit us again.
Doors are now closing. Next stop.